Here's what I honestly think. I honestly think that if we got the fuck off the computers, if we got the fuck off Twitter, if we got off Facebook, if we stopped watching CNN or Fox or MSNBC, and we actually talked to people as fucking human beings, we would find out that even people that we politically disagree with, not racists, not fucking bigots, but people who are just like, they don't know. They just know the system's broken. I know that we could find more stuff that we agree on than we think, right? What I'm actually trying to say is, like, we should just all take mushrooms together. Let's just all tonight fucking go, yeah, let's just go do that. Let's just go take mushrooms. We're the ones, we don't need it. You guys are all like, we took mushrooms yesterday. But I did it over quarantine a lot. And it was great. And it fucking changed my life. And the first time I did it on Valentine's Day after the breakup. And it was my first fucking Valentine's Day alone. Which seems like a terrible time to do it. But I was like, I'm going to do it. I'm going to take back Valentine's Day for single people. Like, black guys did the N-word. And like, I'm like, I'm going to be the fucking Kanye West of sad, lonely people. And I did it. It was great. I literally, my friend was like, how was it? And I was like, I think I found God. And I think I realized that we're all God. And that's why we need to be good to each other. And then the second time I did it, I sat on the beach and I looked at ants. But it was kind of just as powerful. Like, I got real. Have you guys ever watched fucking ants? It is incredible. They're carrying these little flowers that are like their size on their back. They are fucking hustling. They're like little Gary V's. It's fucking incredible just watching them go. And they don't get breaks. They don't complain. They're not like working for the weekend. They don't fucking get to go home to watch The Mandalorian. They're fucking carrying little flowers while we're massacring them. Like, they just have like fable-like giants, that's us, just stomping genocide into the fucking ground. But they're like, gotta get this fucking flower petal to the queen for some goddamn reason. They don't know why. That flower's not gonna fucking do anything, but they're carrying it like their life fucking depends on it. And I remember sitting on the beach and I was looking at these ants and I was like, I am never gonna fucking kill you guys again. I've worked so hard. I'm like, I'm never gonna step on you guys. And in that fucking moment, an ant crawled up on my skin and I started to fucking cry. And I was like, I'm so sorry for what we do. And like, the fact that like, maybe he had a message from the queen. Maybe he was trying to start a fucking ceasefire for a war that they never fucking asked for. I don't know. But I was like, you're my fucking brother. And the fact that you're holding no guilt towards me right now, like no resentment, no anything. That would be like if I saw Hitler and like jumped for a piggyback. Like, he fucking did it and he didn't care. And I looked at him and I was like, I'm just done hurting people. I'm done hurting like everything. Like, we are. Maybe we are fucking all one. And then I went home and I went on the internet and I was like, yeah, butts, fucking, look at the butthole, fucking butthole.